Warm up, done. Jump rope, 1 minute. First bodyweight exercise, burpees, 10. You can give 60 seconds or 90 seconds of rest. Next, 1 minute of jump rope. For me, 1 minute of jump rope equals 145 to 150 jumps. For you, it can be different. Next bodyweight exercise is lunges, 10. Thank you. drink water to hydrate yourself during the workout. Again, 1 minute of jump rope. Next, bodyweight exercise, mountain climbers, full, total 10. One-minute jump rope. Next bodyweight exercise, push-ups with sideway bends, 10. Next, again, 1 minute jump rope. Next body weight exercise, squats 10. Next, 1 minute jump rope. Next bodyweight exercise, inclined push-ups. Bodyweight exercise should be done with full range of motion. Full range of motion. Next, again, 1 minute of jump rope. Next, bodyweight exercise, reverse stand, leg raises, 10. Again, next, 1 minute of jump rope. Last body weight exercise, hip raise, last. workout finished. We did 8 minutes jump rope. That is 8 into 150 jumps. We did 8 bodyweight exercises with a warm up, almost 25 minutes. Do these as per your capability, your capacity, your age, if you are in the habit of fitness. Perform this workout slowly as per your age capacity, 3 to 4 times a week, and your body will be a fat burning machine. You will have high metabolism, you will burn fat, it will give you cardio benefit, your body will get toned, you will look great. Now we'll cool down 3 to 5 minutes. Cool down is important. Just as warm up is important, cool down is important. Thank you.